Alrighty, welcome to what is going to be my practice for Grand Prix Seattle Tacoma coming up in a couple weeks here. I've decided that I'm more than likely to play Miracles. I think that the combination of Counterbalance, Top, Entreat the Angels, and Terminus is just too powerful, and of course I'm going to play Brainstorm and Force Will one way or the other. So I'm trying to both familiarize myself with how these interactions go and figure out which list I'm going to play, because there's a lot of different ways to build the deck. All of which do have, you know, 4 Counterbalance, 4 Top, 4 Brainstorm, 4 Force of Will. The rest is kind of up for grabs. I mean, you're going to have some number of Jaces and Swords to Plowshares, definitely some number of Terminus. You can place some more or less Snapcasters. Monastery Mentor is something I'm trying in this list as a kill condition. And then the more Snapcasters you have, the more Ponders you want. So past that, there's a lot of variation. And this particular list, I'm playing 1 Counterspell, 1 Council's Judgment, 1 Vendilion Click, along with then the 2 Mentors, 3 Snapcasters, 4 Ponders. So we will see how this goes. The sideboard is a bunch of cards against unfair decks like Flusterstorm, Vendilion Click, Canonist, and then the different Pyroblast and Red Blast. Sometimes you can even main deck those. Anti-Graveyard cards and Relic, and then Containment Priest against people trying to cheat creatures into play. Staticaster and Sulfur Elemental, great against Death and Taxes, the mono white deck, as well as the Snow-Covered Mountain. I only play the snow-covered ones because I like the picture, but the mountain you can fetch out against decks with Wastelands where you want to cast your red spells post-board, and then, of course, Wear Tear, which is very flexible. Plus, with Counterbalance out, Wear Tear counters 1-drops or 2-drops. It's kind of insane. And then there's Pie the Needle, which again just stops, you know, various things like Aether Vial, for example, or Sneak Attack. So, in a 2-player queue, let's see how this goes. Yeah.